Delia, our amazing costume extraordinaire. What are you doing, Delia?
I'm fixing the Theseus
trousers. Theseus's trousers. Yeah. Davy Nellis.
Exactly.
And here we are, backstage, wardrobe, washing. Hello. The riffraff are arriving. Here they are. Your riffraff. You've got warm up in 10 minutes.
Oh, God.
But I'm running. Morning, Lou.
Morning.
So, first person in for warm up, Tyler Dobbs, aka Demetrius.
What can I say?
Well done! Gold star for Tyler.
Thank you.
How's everyone feeling?
Good!
Met at three people. Oh.
That's cool.
Let's go. Gotta go. Good show, guys. This is our stage manager, Tom. How you feeling, Tom?
Excellent.
Great.
Living the dream.
Yes, sir.
Where are you going?
Every point. At the start of Act 2, I need a piss, and I've got 2 minutes to have a wee in this dress. Right, how long did it take to rehearse the play?
Four weeks plus one technically. A long week of tech.
Thank you, Davy. Thank you.
Hi, Tyler.
Hi, Grace. Right, you're so close to the audience. Does it ever throw you off?
No, I think it inspires you because you don't have to be too big with your acting. You can just, you can take it really subtle and know that people are gonna read it as well. So you
rest in room before show two.
Amazing. That's good. I'm excited.
Ah, Nadine Shaw getting mic'd up there.
Just to have that freedom to be able to read things.
Hey, chatting away, gossiping. No, yeah.
We're just eating chocolate.
Always gossiping. ready for show numero
da.
So we are backstage. The show has just started. This is the entrance for us into the Cockpit Theatre. So we have to be a bit quiet. This is our backstage area. Waiting. Where we watch for cues. Here we go. Last show of the week. Let's go.
Okay, me and Will are mid show. We've got a bit of time. So, most like their character, he's like Lysander because he's a massive flirt. He flirts with all the girls. Tia's preparation. Aegeus.
Oh, here we go!
One, two, three.